first, the dead's resurrection was just a superstition. When the Northern Peninsula was occupied by monsters, people realized that misfortune had indeed arrived.
The white flag of thorns is full of God's grace. It grants me the greatest of favor. My heart clings to the holy golden badge, and my hands will hold it forever. I will pray that the reign of God will come to the devout and cleanse all our souls.
I was surprised. That monster, it used tactics.
We've underestimated them. They've grown smarter than before.
Can't do that.
Monsters are everywhere. Things don't look good here.
And they're fast. Way too fast. Who's there?
Leave us be. This area is lost. The monsters are seeking the suburbs. You must stop them.
What? How could that be?
Damn it. Let's go. We can't help everyone.
It's a monstrosity!
Watch yourself. Don't be reckless.
Understood.
Ah!
I can't do that.
Next, we must stabilize the walls.
They won't hold up forever.
I know what's on your mind, Alina. Listen, it's a mess out there. And we're going nowhere until Beelode's reinforcements arrive.
There must be something I can do.
We lost the north, the ancient peninsula, where the Oracle Guardians used up their courage and loyalty.